Okay, Toonie, I have another cartoon with a pop culture reference in the title. How about Pink is a Many Splintered Thing?
I don't know. Splinter? Like the rat and the Ninja Turtles?
Nope. Sorry, you Gen Z kids sure don't know your 1950s CinemaScope dramas.
No, we don't.
It's actually a spoof of Love is a Many Splendored Thing, the 1955 William Holden romance, which later became a soap opera with Donna Mills, as everyone knows.
Remind me to take you with me to trivia night.
That's a deal.